guys. I'm back. I think you can hear me over the music. Okay, so let's go for Skyrim. Let's try to brighten up the day a little bit with some Skyrim silliness, I guess. Let me get this started and let's stop the music. Oh, the music is almost done. I might leave it just for a little bit while it ends. So yeah, hi everybody. How's everybody doing? Welcome back if you were here for the morning. If you weren't, you didn't miss anything. Today was not a very good morning stream. Let's leave it at that. Let me see if you guys will be able to hear the sound. Of course you won't, because we still have that Skyrim sound issue. So let's fix that. There it is. Okay. Should be fine for you guys now. I don't need to adjust mine. Okay. Hey Santicus, welcome back to you as well. Okay, enjoy your lunch. And let's start the show, right? I'm trying to remember where I was. Where I left off. I can't at the moment. Thank you. I can't recall where I was. I'm sure as soon as we finish loading, it'll come to me. Maybe. Not entirely sure. We'll see. So yeah, full disclosure and warning. I'm drinking a lot of water today because my throat is a little bit scratchy. So I'm probably gonna have to do some short breaks more often than I usually do, because I'll need to go to the bathroom. My bladder is tiny. So you've been warned. Full disclosure here. You've been warned. Okay, here we go. All right, we were in solitude trying to finish all our quests there, and we weren't able to because whoever it is that I need to find here either was bugged or the quest is bugged, I don't know. Hi, I eat bubbles. I'm currently at school, so I can't hear you, but I'm here, lol. Hi. It's okay. So let's see what, I'm gonna take one last look because the bug might have disappeared. Most likely it didn't, but you know, I'll double check. Oh, double check and we'll see. Here's Miko. Oh, right. Yeah. Lydia was also bugged. As in, she keeps running away from me, and
Each
I'm pretty
story is nine
much
parts truth,
by
nine
myself with
parts.
Miko.
Seems like most of these are nine parts fiction.
Huh. Yeah, I was going to try to teleport to the estates to see if she
You will see there are ways to
would
improve
fix
each story,
herself, so
even
to
while
speak.
nine parts are.
Yeah, I can't seem to find the person I need for the quest here. So let's just leave and let's go to the estate. So, how is everyone's everyone that can hear me? How is everyone's Easter? How was everyone's weekend? I hope it was good. Let's teleport out of here. Take me back to my estate, please. Mine was good. But it was one of those weekends where time just disappeared and it felt like I didn't do anything. It didn't feel like I just sat and relaxed, even though I did. Hi, Splash Fuzz. I needed 5 a.m. lunch. Funny thing, I ended up not having a lunch. Yeah, I'm okay, I guess. I'm not good, but I'll manage. I'll manage. I'm hoping that I'll grab something a bit later. I don't think I can eat right now. So, I'll grab something in a little bit. Hopefully my stomach will start protesting and I'll go grab some food. But yeah, a 5 a.m. lunch sounds nice, actually. Let's see if we can debug Lydia from just running away from me. Eat a banana or something. I might get myself an apple. Maybe. We'll see. Or make a quick sandwich, you know. That's also a possibility. 'Cause right now I couldn't eat. My stomach is in knots. That happens a lot when I'm stressed. Yeah. When I get stressed, I either eat the whole fridge or I can't eat anything. And today, apparently, I just couldn't eat. My stomach is in knots. And I was gonna heat up some soup, but then I was like, I'm not gonna be able to eat it. And it's just going to spoil. And I don't want to spoil food if possible. Okay, she's there. Now the question is she still bugged or is she going to behave? Wait, what? Okay. I was going to say, why does my horse have an armor? It's hard to force yourself, yeah. I'm hoping that in an hour or so my stomach will actually start to complain and then I'll be able to eat something.
I'm right behind you.
Okay, she seems normal
I'll protect you
at
if
the
I can.
moment. She's not running away from me, so you know, that's good. Do I have any stuff on my horse? I think I actually do. Allie? Okay, thank you. Yeah, I do have a bunch of stuff.
What's on your mind?
Let's see if
You
some
gonna
of
see
the
if we can
stuff we
help?
have is actually good for Lydia, or if she wants it in the at all at least. Sorry. like this. I shouldn't be doing this actually, because the probabilities of me just getting all of this stuff back once we are inside the house is actually very high. But oh well, I gave her some stuff. Let's see if she wants any of it. Doesn't look like it. What time is it? Ooh, okay, we're going to sleep. Actually, no, I don't need to sleep right now. The debuffs only affect me if I'm in combat, so. But yeah, by the way, Splash Fuzz, I'm gonna repeat this warning just for you. Because I think I said it before you appeared on stream. I might do a lot of breaks this afternoon. Because my throat is actually a bit scratchy today, and I'm drinking twice as much water as I usually do. And that means more pee breaks, because my bladder is tiny. So, full disclosure, I might do quite a few more breaks than usual today. But you know what? At least you guys will get used to it, because that's what's gonna happen as soon as the weather starts to heat here in Portugal. I start to drink a lot of water, and that means a lot of bathroom breaks. Oh, I'm not even reading. The game was telling me you can't place more, and I was like, nope, I'm gonna keep on trying. Alright, there we go. A few more books. And, I guess let's... She's not inside. The main reason I came here was just to see if Lydia would debug. And she seems to have, at least from the bug she had last stream of just running away. Come on, follow me. Come on, Lydia. Don't be like that. Just follow me. Really? You're not going to? Is she? Okay. Let's try something like this. Wait here. Okay. And now follow me.
As you will, my friend. I will protect you with my life.
Good, good. But do actually follow me. Come on. Let's see if she comes inside, because of course she isn't. And neither is Miko now. Come on. Oh, Skyrim. You're supposed to follow me, guys. Is it because I don't know why it is. I mean, Miko seems to follow me around most of the time. Today it's a bit more stuttery than it was last Friday. But it's still a bit better, I think, than it was.
Still here.
You know what? Give me the stuff, because if you want to stay outside, fine. You stay outside. Who am I to say otherwise? Let's get some of this stuff to see if I can... He's enchanted.
Very good.
Okay. Let's go. She wants to stay outside, you know, it's her choice. I guess I shouldn't force her to be inside. I just wanted to make her a bit more comfortable, I guess. Where's Yona? Haven't seen her either. I need for the things left here. Some amulets, nails, firewood, goat horns. Firewood, nails, goat horns, gold ore. Firewood. Okay. Well, let's see what I can. Okay. Wait a minute, guys. Give me just a two. Hello. Tudo? Bom dia. Fazer o quê? No. Registrar. Sim. Ah, sim, sim. Sim. É mais fácil, se calhar, ligar ao Facebook. Sim, sim. Tô. Não, não, não. Não, porque eu não tenho o telemóvel em alta voz. Não, não. Exato, porque é mais fácil assim, porque ele vai buscar os dados do Facebook. Exato. Ok. Novo utilizador. Ainda não existe nenhuma conta aí criada. Exato, agora é escolher um nome. Eu acho que sim. Deverá dar, exato. Sim, a não ser que já haja algum igual, mas ele depois diz, se houver só um Silvia, tem que se pôr Silvia qualquer coisa. Mas ele diz, se já houver. Sim, por exemplo. Pois, não, porque não, não, e também tem que dar palavras. Se calhar é o espaço, se calhar não dá para ter o espaço, tem que ser seguido. Silvia com o M seguido. Pois, já existe. Sinceramente, Silvia Morilhas, duvido que já exista. Por exemplo. Isto agora é no início, mas depois, se fizerem sempre ligar com o Facebook. Ele grava isso e depois vai automaticamente, sim. Agora é no início para criar um novo utilizador, basicamente. Mas ele depois deve ir sozinho. Não, não, pode ser exatamente a mesma. Que às vezes é melhor, que é para não ter que fixar muitas. É. É, não há problema, pode ser a mesma. Exato, tem que se confirmar essas coisas. Exato. É, hoje hoje tem sido um dia que estou um bocadinho menos faladora. Pelo menos tive da parte da manhã. Já tivemos algumas notícias da Sissi. É cancro. Mas depois do stream falamos melhor. Que é para não estar agora aqui a falar muito disso. É a operação, já está marcada para dia 12. E depois logo se vê, só quando a abrirem é que sabem como é que aquilo está. Ah, foi agora da parte da manhã. Já está? Pronto, agora já podem, se quiserem, escrever no chat. Se quiserem. É, clicam aí de lado no. Escrever. Tem. Sim, é seguir. E, em princípio, eu acho que se clicarem no. Estão-me a ver. Estão a ver a emissão. Pronto, então se calhar. Sim, provavelmente tem que iniciar a sessão agora que já criaram conta. Vá. É possível que tenham. Em princípio, agora já deverá dar com. Exato. Eu também já não lembro bem como é que isto se fazia, porque já foi há não sei quanto tempo. É possível que ele peça agora a primeira vez porque acabaram agora de fazer a conta, é normal que aconteça. Eu estou a ver se me lembro como é que era, se tinham de fazer mais qualquer coisa, mas. Não percebi bem. Qual era a mensagem? Ele está a pensar. Mas regras já recebe um sinal, porque quer dizer que está a iniciar. Exatamente. Agora, em princípio, não. Já estão ligados, em princípio. Se clicarem na janelinha. Sim, dá para fazer. Lá em cima, onde se marca as páginas de favoritos, exatamente, dá para fazer perfeitamente. Em princípio, não. Em princípio, está tudo. Eu também já não lembro bem de tudo, que já me inscrevi nisto há muito tempo, mas em princípio. Ok, tá. Não há problema. Sim, vamos ver. Ok, então vá. Beijocas. Beijinhos. Tchau. Ok. Sorry about that, guys. That probably was interesting to some of you, because you were hearing me speak Portuguese. And you usually only hear me in English. Let's keep on going, shall we? So, what I was going to say is, they did try to make it seem like they were behaving. But this guy just got completely turned around. Let's build some stuff. I don't know if I have the. I think I have enough materials, except for some. Some iron, probably. Let's see. Gold ingots. I do need that, right? Or was it ore that I needed? I think it was ore, wasn't it? For the thing upstairs. Yeah, I think it was. So, steel ingots. No, I don't think I need that right now. Apotheos scarf. Interesting. I can create a leather strip from that. Should I leave? I need nails. I was wondering if I should leave some of the iron ore intact instead of creating ingots, but I do need nails, and for that I need iron ingots. So let's do it half-half. Let's leave two ores. Oh, that's right. I need some stuff for some quests. That's fine. Let's the game is a bit laggy today. Let's create some nails. Yeah, let's create two. Did I need more hinges? I can't recall. I'll do one. And we'll see. Let's slowly drag ourselves and get everything. I could finish a quest. I'll probably finish. I'll try to keep the ingredients I need. Miko, let me pass. Thank you. And let's build some stuff. I don't know if I can build anything upstairs at the moment, actually. Maybe I can. Let me try. Let me try. It might be in vain, but we never know. So let's try. I would like to have the upstairs more or less finished, like I have the... Oh, there's Yona. Hi. But if not possible, we'll keep building downstairs and maybe focus a bit on the basement as well. I keep forgetting I built that last stream. Let's slowly drag ourselves. Okay. Well, I can make two things. That's not too bad, I suppose. Let's do this one first. Okay, that's something, right? That's something. I wonder if, I hope Lydia follows me. When we leave. Okay. This is faster. Just gonna jump because it's faster. I may not spend too much time here because first of all, I don't have enough iron, clearly. And second of all, I just want to go and probably do some quests, keep myself entertained. Because that usually makes me a bit more talkative, and I'm trying to be fairly... Hey guys, what's wrong? Nice, we actually could use that, because I'm starting to have a couple of masks. And that was it, because I don't have iron ingots. Hi Scene, how you doing? How was the stream? And I don't have nails. Yeah, I need iron. I gotta go grab some iron. Let's drop the rest of the stuff. Let's drop everything back. I will take one silver ingot. for the quest. There we go. One. Thank you. Oh, the stream is good. I got a few new followers. Yeah, I saw. Congrats for that. Thanks for the host. Oh, you're welcome. You're welcome. No problem. Okay, so we got the silver ingot. And let's drop some of our most heavier stuff. Like all those tusks. I hope you had a good Easter. And a good weekend overall. There we go. Drop all this stuff. Yeah, the only thing I'm missing right now is the iron. I need to stock up on iron. In quarry stone, yeah, I need those two things. Definitely. I'll drop that as well. And I think that's more or less it. Yep, we're good. Let's, well, 1:20 p.m. I guess I could go. I can always sleep before going to a dungeon or something. Let's see if Lydia follows us, because we haven't had much luck with that. Ugh. Stuttering game. I should quick save, actually. I don't know. I have a feeling today we'll have at least one crash, if not more. The game is very stuttery right now. It's very laggy. Okay. Alright. Should we try and sell some things first? She does have a lot of things on her. Let's go. Let's try and sell some things first. Maybe even... it's so laggy. It was so good Friday. It didn't even look like we were in Whiterun. It's too laggy. I don't know what's happening here. It's not usually this bad. Someone is ascending, guys. I know it's no longer Sunday, but someone is ascending. That's all I gotta say. Oh, it's gonna be one of those streams, it seems.
Control yourself. Do not frighten away our customers with your fits.
Yes, of course, you are right. Still, I would give much for even a few grains of moon sugar.
I don't remember this, actually.
And do not speak of it again.
Okay. I wonder if they have a quest for me. Hey there.
The air is so clear in Skyrim. One can see forever.
No?
May the sun warm your path.
Okay, no quests.
The wind blows bitter cold in this place.
Oh, actually, I can probably sell him something. He doesn't have much money, but that doesn't mean I can't sell some stuff. Actually, if he has any iron, 2 ores. Okay, I'll buy that. I do need it, so why not? No quarry stone, probably. That I will have to get myself, most likely. But that's fine. I know where to go for that, so we're good. Let's sell some things. Like, I forgot to put that. Have I needed rolls of paper so far? I don't think so. You know what? Let's just sell it. Let me do this. Let's sell that. This is a named blade. I may leave it at the estate, actually. I should start thinking of that, because I do have a lot of places where to put stuff now. And I should probably consider saving some weapons and stuff for that. I didn't... I'm still going to the estate. I'll probably spend the night there, so let's not stress about it too much. Let's sell that. No. Let's yeah, those I can sell for a little bit cheaper. It's okay. Thank you. Yeah, Lydia is not following me. She is still bugged. It's just different. Okay, thank you, Sin. Thank you so much for stopping by. Thanks. There's a plate here, guys. She's not following me. So she's still bugged. I thought I had fixed the bug from last stream. It's so laggy. But it seems I didn't. I mean, I fixed that particular bug. She's no longer running away from me, but she's not following me either, so... I don't know. Maybe I'll have to reboot at the estate and see if she... Hi! I almost never see you outside of, Whiterun. Right? By now. Except I can remember it. Okay. I should think about doing the companions, actually. I know, right, Splashfuzz? It's really bad today. We had such a good day on Friday, where there was almost no lag whatsoever, and today is the worst. It's super bad.
Hello, friend. Blades, helmets.
Yes, I know. I want to buy your iron ingots, thank you. And the ore as well. I have the money for it. Let me sell a few more things. Or maybe not. Yeah, maybe not, no. Because all the stuff that she wants to buy, I don't want to sell. Yeah, random. And we're having troubles with Lydia as well. If by the time we're leaving the estate for good to go questing, she's not following me yet, I may try a reboot and see if that helps. I don't know, we'll see.
Welcome to Bellathor's General Goods.
Or you know, I'll just get tired of it and I'll ask Iona to follow me around. That's also a legit
everything. Trinkets, odds option. And ends, that sort of thing.
Do I wanna buy anything from him? Probably not. I don't like him. So I don't want to give him too much credit. I do want to sell some things. Like that. And the cloak. The fine clothes. I will not need that. And he's out of money already. Wow.
Do come back.
I don't know. You don't seem to have much money. Whatever your name was. Alright then. What time is it in game? 2:51. I guess I could try and can I sell her? No, I can't, right? Yeah, she wants to speak at her. Oh, who are you?
Be dead, not for Vignor. Took me in and helped me turn my life around.
Apparently there are still some NPCs in Whiterun that I haven't met. I was trying to see if I could find some of those random merchants from the interesting NPCs mod. My throat is really scratchy. But doesn't seem like I...
Come on in.
Why is it coming?
If you need anything, take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over. Need
something? I'm trying to see if there's one around here. Commander Caius. Do I have anything to tell? No, apparently not.
Hello, friend.
I think I can buy quarried stone from this guy, actually. Good boy. Yeah. And now I can see my half of my monitor at least. Let's see if I can find if he has quarried stone. I think he does. I think he's able to sell me all the things I need for the house. I should buy that. And, there's a cat blocking my view. There we go, quarry stone, right there. Let's buy like 2 something. I'm just loading him with money. Actually, I should actually be able to sell him almost anything, I think. If I can actually see. Let me check real quick what I can and can't sell him. Like that. Cause I've been loading him with money, so it should be fine for him to buy things for me. He will have the money. The necklace. Yep, let's sell all of that. You know, if Lydia was here, I would also be able to he's had enough, I think. Yeah, he's going away. I would also be able to sell probably a lot of stuff from her as well. But this is already pretty good. Let's sell all of that as well. I don't need Magicka. And what else? I'll keep the poisons because those have been useful. Quite a few times, actually. Am I wearing any rings? I might not be wearing any rings, and that's stupid of me. This one, for example, is pretty good. That one, no, not for me. I think that's more or less everything for now. Yeah. I'm pretty sure it is.
Good day to you.
Before I forget, let me check that ring. Yeah, there we go. I wasn't wearing any. I'm not gonna make my way back to the mansion. Overweight. So let's just teleport there, shall we? Because I'm not gonna make you guys see that. I can't teleport. Okay. Yeah. Well, I'll use Ellie, actually. I'll call Ellie and we'll ride to the estate. It'll be faster. Hi there. Hi, girl. Okay. Let's feed her. And let's write. What is it, Gargar? What's wrong? Huh? What is it?
A few seconds for my supper is all
I Okay, let's... No, this is so laggy. I don't like it. I don't like it. It makes me feel like the game is about to crash at any moment. Which will probably happen. I mean, if there ever was a stream where there's a chance for that to happen, is today, apparently, because the lag is real. I hope it gets better in other places, but Whiterun has always been bad since the beginning, thanks to my mods. But, oh, she followed! Hi! Did you finally decide to stick around with me? Oh, boy. Was that it, Lydia? Was it the fact that I said that I was gonna take Iona? I bet it was. She was just jealous. Boy, I can't wait to get out of here to see if the game stops lagging, because this is infuriating. Oh, come on. Okay, we might have a... No. I was going to say, we might have a crash here, because the game was completely frozen. I should have walked right to the entrance, actually. Alright. Let's see if Lydia actually comes inside this time. She seems to have debugged herself, which is good. I should save. I should quick save, because I have a feeling this game is going to be testing my patience today. I hope I'm wrong. I don't think I am, though. I should have no lag whatsoever inside this house. Come on. What is happening?
Yes, my lady?
I might reboot if the game continues to be like this. Yeah, I mean, come on, look at this. It's not... Let me just... I'm alt-tabbing just to see if my internet is okay, if everything's alright. Because, I mean, yeah, everything should be fine. It's the game. The game is lagging and breaking. It's... Okay, no. Guys, I'm gonna save and I'm gonna reboot the game, because this isn't playable like this. Let's try again. Let's quit to desktop. And I'm gonna run loot first as well, just to make sure I'm doing everything I can. Hi, Anticus! You missed me talking to your mom on stream. Because she called me. And I didn't want to stop the stream. So it was fun. I tried to help her start the Twitch account. Hi Claire, welcome back. Don't get scared. I'm just rebooting the game because it's been lagging like crazy to the point where I can't play. So I'm rebooting it and hopefully it'll get better. Because it's really, really bad right now. I mean, look at the time that it's taking to shut down. This is not okay. I'm not okay with this. I'm not liking the way this is going. Come on, game. Give me a break today. I don't know if the problem is Twitch, Claire. I think the problem might be me. It might be my end. Okay. Let's run loose again. Welcome back, Claire. I'm running loot right now just to make sure this is as optimized as it can be. What? What news do you have or what happened? Nice. Nice. I like the fact that you guys have fun playing a game together. That's really cool. Congrats. Okay, let's sort. All right. Supposedly sorted. Let's see how this goes. Second try. I think this was the worst lag I've had. With the exception of that day where I missed almost an hour stream trying to figure out what was happening to the game. Let's see. Because it was even lagging and stopping inside the estate. That never happened before. Alright, let's see. Hopefully this will do. Because I really... If this doesn't work, then my only other choice is do a reboot on my computer. And I really didn't want to do that because then it's gonna take me time to set up everything for the stream again. And I really, really didn't want to have to do that. So let's see. I don't like playing the game, but I like spending time with Mikey. Yeah, sometimes I get you, Claire. Sometimes a game that you would never play by yourself is tolerable, and you're actually able to play it just because you're playing with that person, right? Thanks. I don't like shooters, generally speaking. Okay, so far so good. Let's hope it continues this way. How are the guys? That guy is still a bit turned around, but okay. I want to make some nails, I believe. And I'll be able to make quite a few. Okay, I'll make at least one of each of these, I guess. Let's grab our materials. Let's see if we can finish more stuff this time. Because we do have the quarry stone now. We have plenty of iron. Let's grab everything. We might be able to actually finish one floor. That's fairly exciting, right? Because she scared me like hell right now. I wasn't even aware that she had followed me inside the estate. So, let's see if we can actually finish one floor. Because it's been a while since we started this. And it would be fun to finish something before we go questing. Let's see. No, because we need some amulets and gold ore. Well, no to this one, to this floor. That doesn't mean we can't finish another one. Let's try upstairs. My character is hungry, apparently, and thirsty. But I'm not gonna waste those resources unless I'm outside of the house. You like music? I like music too, Claire. There are genres I don't like, let's be honest. I'm not one of those people that likes all the music, but I do like music. I think I need to listen to music every single day, at some point during the day. There we go, some more lighting. And I definitely need to listen to music when I'm drawing. That affects my drawings a lot. Another chandelier. What do we need for the bathroom stuff? Whammer scrap metal. Okay. I need to keep that at the back of my mind. Your husband loves opera? I love opera too, you know? That's because I grew up listening to opera. Because my mother loves it, and I got to be silent when he listens to it. Well, I don't go that far. I do prefer it if no one's speaking, but I'm at the reception, same issue as last week, okay? Okay, Anticus, go do your, well, it's not your job, but yeah, go do your best. It's okay, I understand it, it's fine. But yeah, I love opera too, because I grew up listening to my mother sing it. So yeah, I do enjoy it. I love classical music as well. I'm crazy about Tchaikovsky, for example, so. Yes, yes, see? Claire will take care of me. I'll be in the background but can't hear anything. Okie dokie, Anticus. It's fine. guess we're taking care of the chandeliers. But yeah, you can let your husband know I'm a fan too. Missing for the other things, out of curiosity. Firewood that I can go grab real quick. Two heartstones, grand soul gem, firewood, hinges. Okay, I need to go grab firewood and I need to make a few more hinges apparently. Yep. And steel ingots. Okay, that's doable. Let's do this. I'm determined to see if I can finish one floor. Let's go to the firewood first, because it's the furthest away. And after I spend a good amount of time here at the estate, I think the quest I'm going to do next is the one for the Stormcloaks to get the crown. Oh, well, I think that's more or less, yeah, what I have issues with as well, Claire. Heavy metal, no. Rep, no. What else? There might be one or two that I'm not into it as well, but those two are the ones that I just don't listen to, like, at all. Whatever you put in front of me, that's one of those two I will not listen to. Anticus likes those, and sometimes he's listening to them. And I just think to myself, how can he find that enjoyable at all? Reggae, yeah, not a big fan either. I can listen to it more than I can listen to heavy metal and rap, but not a fan either, yeah. Do I want to smell anything? Yes, I suppose. I did need that, so... I totally get you there. There are sometimes, once in a while, there are exceptions. I agree with you, but those are few. And very, very spaced, at least for me. Okay, I think I made enough. You know what? Just in case, let's make a couple more. Let's see. Okay, let's build a couple more things. Actually, she's one of my cousin's favorite singers as well, actually. And she's very easy to recognize just by ear.
I'm right behind you.
She has one of those voices that you instantly recognize when you start listening to. Okay, I can't make those things. Yeah, and I can't make, I think, any more still ingots, but that's fine. Okay, we got most floors almost finished, and that's pretty awesome. So I think we need to start filling up the basement, as boring as it is to make the track to there at this space. Oh, that looks nice with the fireplace. I'll check things after when I put all my stuff back and I can actually walk at a human pace. But let's fill these rooms a little bit more, because this part of the house is almost bare. And more creepy mannequins, great, because I didn't have enough already. But yeah, as I was saying and thinking to myself, I'll probably, as soon as I finish this, I'll probably go for the quest of the crown for the Stormcloaks. You should listen to Pink, try. Oh, I know that song, Claire. It is a really good song. I actually haven't heard Pink in a while, actually. Haven't listened to Pink in a while. I need to do that. Yeah, but I do agree with you. On that song. Okay, well, we are done for now. Let's put our stuff back, and we'll inspect the rooms and the floors after. What time is it? 5:11, yeah. And after inspecting those things, we'll go to bed, and then it's quest time. That scared me. Oh yes, and I should also place some of the that sword that I didn't sell because it was named, but it's not that great of a sword either. It's Home by Philip Phillips. I may know the song, but right now he sang the song at our wedding. Oh, that's so cool! What am I doing? You got me distracted, Claire. Oh, that's so cool that he actually sang that at your wedding. That's really sweet. Let me keep the silver ingot. Wait a minute. No, it's still the don't mind me. I'm my head is a mess. You will know the song. I might know the song and I'm just not recalling it. I need to Google it. See it. Cause I might know the song and I'm just not getting there. Cause my head is not the best So every time I hear the song, it takes me back to my wedding day. Yeah, that's bound to happen. I mean, there are certain songs that I immediately associate to some moments or specific timelines with Anticus. So it's going to be impossible to you not to associate it to your wedding day. But that's a good thing. Because, you know, you associate it and you get memories and good vibes from the happiest day of your life, or one of the happiest days of your life, right? Lexicon. Okay, I think we're good. And I think the rug is new, actually. Oh! Okay, nice! Albino spider pods. Okay. Imbuing chamber recipe journal. Oh! That's interesting, actually. I'll take a closer look and a better look at this later. But really cool that I actually have this here. Let me see if I can make any more healing potions actually. Because if I remember correctly, I'm getting a bit low on those actually. We're good. So, did we add anything to this room? I think that's over there, but I'm not entirely sure. Well, the chandeliers, definitely. Come on. Let me through, guys. Now have a fireplace here with a huge elk. Have you ever listened to the cinematic orchestra? If I have, Claire, I don't recall it. So I probably haven't. I'll leave that gold there. I don't need gold right now. And if I can't remember, I probably haven't. Okay. I gotta check which ones I have actually. But that sounds really cool. If it is what I think it is, it sounds really cool. Volsung and... Okay. There we go. And there we go. Okay. Yeah. Got those two. And I think that's about it. I should probably leave that sword. Yeah. No. No, that's not what. Give me my bow back. Give me. Thank you. No. Give me my bow back. Oh no, come on. Don't tell me. seriously? There's gotta be a way to take my bow back. Are you kidding me? Oh boy. Okay, let's try equipping that. Maybe it'll... No, it doesn't change. Oh, so I can take the dagger, but I can take the bow. Come on, don't do this to me, game. Your favorite band is Codaline. I don't know if I know it. Oh, come on. Take the Dragon Priest, but don't take the bow. No, no, of course, no. Give me my bow back. Oh, I can't believe it's doing this to me. Come on. Do you know what this means? This means if I want my bow back, I'm gonna have to reload.
Bruce, run!
Give my bow back. Yep. As big of a fail as I could get, actually. I'm trying to see if different angles will actually work, and it's not working at all. I'll try something. Let's check this this floor, and I'll come back, and if it's still stuck, I'll maybe go outside, go outside and then go back in again, go back inside the estate, and maybe that will fix it. This is looking better. I mean, a little bit, I probably will create doors for here, right? Because, that bathroom is a little bit on the... Hey, everybody, watch me. Kinda. Well, they now have, a stove here, I guess. Yeah, what happens, yeah, he can't hear me. Nothing new here? Okay, nothing new. I'm pretty sure we did a few more things though. That's to the outside. Yeah, more creepy mannequins. Rugs. These are so creepy. Yeah. She can grumble all she wants. Okay. Well, this is looking better for sure. I feel like dancing. You enjoy dancing a lot, Claire? Do you go out and dance a lot? I'm actually not a big fan. But that's mostly, I think, yeah, cause they're creepy, Claire. Cause sometimes that happens with mannequins. They get bugged and they move and it makes them really, really creepy. I don't like dancing too much, but I think that's because of my, my balance issue. That I'm very shy, so that doesn't help either. I feel self-conscious, I guess. Okay, hopefully getting outside and getting back inside the estate again will maybe resolve that issue. No, I did when I was not married, but it's so rare now. There are certain things you just, you leave behind after. It's not that it... I get you, Claire. It's not that you don't care about those things anymore, but, you know, life changes your priorities a little bit, right? Let's see if this works, because I really, really don't want to reload the game. Although I have a feeling today is gonna be one of those days. Your husband doesn't like dancing? If he doesn't, I kind of understand him. But if your husband doesn't like dancing, I guess you could sometimes use one of those girl night outs to just go dancing with your girls. Okay, fingers crossed. Because I need my bow. He doesn't like nightclubs, yeah. It's all, yeah. I get him there. I prefer... Bars are my thing. You know, give me a good bar with some good music, some good ambience. Yeah, nightclubs is not my thing at all either. But like I said, you should take advantage of your girls' night out. I know it's not the same thing. Oh, it's not working. It's not working, guys. It worked! Oh, it worked. Okay. It worked. Okay. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Let's quick save, because I like having the fireplaces on. Okay, let's go to sleep so that we can go questing in the morning. I made it. Yep, I did, Anticus. Let's, what did I make for the, for this floor? I think it was a couple of things for the children. Yeah, those things for the... Okay, let's go to sleep. I said eight, thank you. Alright. Before we set off, guys, I'm just gonna take a quick bathroom break. Just a quick pee break. I'll be right back. It's gonna be as fast as I can. Now make myself a quick sandwich as well, okay? I'll be right back. I just want to start questing. Let's leave this like that. I'll leave you guys with some pretzel music. I hope the... Is the stream lagging too much? I hope not. Okay, see you in a bit, guys. Be right back.
Thank you.
I'm back. sorry, it took me a bit longer, guys. I made myself a sandwich as well, because I actually ended up not having lunch at my lunch break, believe it or not, because I had laundry to do, and that took almost the entire half an hour that I had. And I wasn't feeling hungry at all at the time. And I hate forcing my, thank you. I hate forcing myself to eat. So, I made a quick sandwich now, so I can munch while I play. Let me just, take a bite. Okay, so. Let's have breakfast and go. Add some horse, venison. There we go. We'll have some spiced wine, why not? More? Okay. One more? Okay, there we go. Does she need food already?
It's an honor to serve you.
Yeah, she does. She totally does. Let's give her all the pheasant roast, I guess. Some salmon steaks, some wine. Okay.
Is there anything else you need?
Let me through, please. Thank you. I think I'll just quickly cook the food I just saw that I have that is raw before leaving. Bye, Yona. Off we go. Let's go to Windhelm. The leg seems a little bit better, so quick save, let's get on our horse. And Windhelm. What's that quest? Well, never mind. Let's go to Windhelm first, and we'll see from there. Okay, Claire. Have fun. Thank you for stopping by. I really appreciate it. Go have fun. should have double checked if I needed to start the quest here, actually. Cool. Part of mine. In case you're wondering why I'm just looking, standing there, I'm watching the compass. I'm watching the Windhelm symbol going back and forth. I don't know, looking at the compass, I would say we're having an earthquake, because the whole of Windhelm is going like this. Alright then, let me check the local map. So, inside the actual Windhelm, I have the Viola thing that I haven't done yet. I could probably try it. Alright, and speak to Orthas. That's what I was gonna do before I got kidnapped by the Dark Brotherhood, right? I'm pretty sure that was it. Alright then. Let's try and see if we can do the Viola, whatever you wanna pronounce it as, thing.
I don't haggle. If you want a lower price, look elsewhere.
Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. Oh! What the?
I ask only for a little charity.
What the? What happened here? Susanna the Wicked.
Just a few septums. This is a shame.
You think so?
This is a shame.
Well, I'll take her gold in the lockpick and the salt pile in the Silver Garnet ring. She can have the dagger, though. What happened here?
Always sad when someone has to die.
That's all you gotta say about this? I mean, she was the Wicked, but...
Always sad when
another one. Terrible.
Huh.
Always a pleasure.
Hi there.
Hold it there. Keep your distance.
What happened here?
Another girl killed. This is Susanna from Candleheart Hall. Served me a drink just a few nights ago, but I can't say I knew her.
Yeah. I'm trying not to, Anticus.
You septums ain't nothing. You can spare that, can't you?
Okay, this has happened
Susanna's
before.
Nefertis. It's always the same. Young girl killed at night, body torn up.
Alright. No, I need to be nice to these guys. Especially after what Lydia did on Friday. Are the murders being investigated?
Stretched thin as it is with the war. Nobody has the time to spend on this. Not pleasant, but it's the truth.
Want me to help?
If you want to help, ask some of these gawkers if they saw anything useful. I'm going to examine the body before the rats can get to it.
How about you just don't let the rats get to it? I mean, how hard can it get?
Always sad when someone.
Yeah, did you see anything?
Sorry, I thought I saw a fellow running away, but didn't get a good look at it.
Hmm.
another one. Terrible.
How about you?
I heard a scream and came running, but she was already like this when I got here.
Hmm.
This is a shame. No, sorry. But I did notice that her coin purse was still intact, so whoever did this wasn't after gold. I'm going to keep preparing the body, if you'll excuse me.
Been a murder over in Riften. Some old lady who runs an orphanage. Those poor children must be hard.
Oh, they are. Uh-huh.
You're the one all the guards are talking about. You went into that sanctuary, wiped out the Dark Brotherhood.
Oh! No, yeah, it was me. Yeah.
Just like always, nobody saw anything useful. The bastards escaped again. Look, friend, if you think you can do better than the Legion of Guards, be my guest. You'll need to talk
to us. I'm pretty sure I can.
We can't just let anyone go around claiming to be an official business. If he's willing, then we'll talk.
Okay, well. Let's go talk to that guy, shall we?
If you've got some time, find the House of Curiosities. I promise you'll see wonders.
Let me still see if I can, wait.
I lost my twin sister a while back. Have you ever lost anyone close?
I mean, I lost Mika once. I didn't get back. Which one is Viola's? Oh yeah, that's why I didn't do it, because this is a master block. Is anyone seeing me right now? No? Let's quick save. I do have a bunch of lockpicks, so I might be able to eventually. Nope. Okay. Well, I'm closer. If I remember correctly, I just had to drop this in a drawer or something. Let me quick save again, just in case I get caught. I'll drop it on her nightstand or wardrobe or whatever. Okay, so I do have to place it somewhere specific, apparently. Nico. Oh, come on, there's a specific place? Does the quest tell me that? It's probably a miscellaneous, right? In the dresser in Viola Giordano's house. The dresser, okay. So wardrobe, chest. Is that the dresser? No. Did I completely miss the dresser? I did. Figures, right? Okay. There we go. Let's skedaddle out of here.
I lost my twin sister a while back.
So you told me. He wasn't wearing that. Maybe I should take care of that thing straight away. I know you. I do.
My fortune is a secret, but now I'm retired.
Right? It's here, right? Yeah, it is. Okay, Anticus. Take care.
I'm not much of a strategist. These are difficult times indeed, when men stalk their brethren like beasts. My men are stretched thin as it is. If you offer your aid, I gladly accept. The guards will be told to assist you as necessary. I'm happy to lend a hand as much as I can as well. Finding the butcher. Travel safely. It's dangerous out there.
I'm noticing that Lydia is still not too keen to following me around. Okay. I'm trying to inspect it, but am I supposed to?
What is it?
Yeah, I'm supposed to talk to you.
I noticed the trail of blood leading away from here. Helgard's taken the body into the Hall of the Dead to prepare for burial. She's a little crazy, but if she knows anything, it's dead bodies.
The game is still a little bit cuckoo, I think. but it might be playable. I don't trust you. Is it over here? It looks like it.
Large diagonal cut from left shoulder. Well, she's dead. But I guess that's not unusual, at least not for somebody in here.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
Someone who's not me, that is. Sorry, was only joking with you. Not really. The only unusual thing is the shape of the cuts. They look like they were made with... Well, the ancient Nords used these kinds of curved blades when they embalmed their dead. I don't know who in Windhelm would even have something like that. Other than me, of course.
Well, it's actually pretty easy to find those. You find them everywhere, especially in ruins.
I wouldn't hold out too much hope. Now, I really got to get back to the body. A lot of work to prepare her for the grave.
Okay. What now?
Large diagonal cut.
You've mentioned it already.
I lost my twin sister a while back.
I thought you had something else to tell me, but no, apparently you don't.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
Am I supposed to follow the trail now? Well, I'm trying to examine the crime scene, but
the Imperials think we need their laws.
I don't know. There clearly is a trail path. A blood trail. I'm spouting nonsense. And it comes from here. Oh yeah, definitely here. Really? An invisible wall game? Seriously? Come on. Ellie? Let me get through. Okay. Should I go to your lift, maybe? Maybe. Maybe he'll give me a key. If not, I'll try to unlock it again, I suppose. But I would like to do things the more honest way, if possible.
I think we need their laws.
Let me just check something.
How goes the investigation?
Yeah, how do I get there?
Shield's old place? It's been abandoned ever since she was killed. I think her mother, Tova, has the key.
Okay.
Travel safely. It's dangerous out there.
Let's go look for that woman.
We got a nickname for anyone who trifles with us guards here in Windhelm. Suicide.
Okay, but I wasn't really talking to you guys. I was just trying to get out. No offense. Alright. You okay there, gang? Thank you so much for the follow! Thank you, Flavoras and Arta! I don't know if I said it correctly, I'm sorry if I didn't, but I'm terrible at names. Thank you so much for the follow! First follow of this month! Nice! Okay then. Let me get my torch out. I need to look for it's probably near those houses, maybe? What was the name of he told me, but well, he did give me an advice. He told me the mother's victim. The victim's mother. Welcome to the stream, by the way, and welcome to chat. Just, if you want to be a silent lurker, whatever, it's okay. Better feel free to, Polly? Okay, thank you. That sounds way better to me, thank you. But if you have any questions, if you feel like chatting with me sometimes, just type in chat and I'll be glad to talk with you or answer any questions you might have. Is anyone home? Hi.
I've been a bit out of sorts since.
Oh, your eyes, woman. What happened to you? Is that from crying too much? That's a bit weird. I have some questions about your daughter.
I'm sorry.
I mean, not...
She was very dear to me, and it's rather painful to think about.
Not that I won't mind learning about the daughter, but I was here specifically to get the key. Yeah, let's try the second one. Trying to find out who did this, I was hoping it helped.
Well, all right. What exactly do you need to know?
I chose a Breton, Folly. I'm an archer. I'm mainly an archer. I do use some daggers sometimes in close combat. No spells whatsoever. to, you know, make my life a little bit harder. I do have that sweet bonus of having some good magic resistance. I'd like to investigate her house, but I'll need the key. Yep.
Yeren? Well, I'm not sure what you think you'll find there, but you're welcome to have a look.
Okay. Great, we got the key. So cute. He's so cute. Let's investigate then. That way. Look for clues. You mean, guys? It was the cat. A Breton that doesn't use magic? I know, right? Yeah. It's so that it's that's like a magical orc. I know. It was on purpose. It was to add some challenge, I guess, to my character. Does not compute. I know, right? I know. I know most people have reacted that way. They're like, wait, she doesn't use any magic? Nope. I guess it's my own way. I didn't want to use a mod that made combats harder because I'm not that good. But I wanted to make life a little bit harder or more challenging for myself or for my character. And that's why I decided to do that build. Hi, Irsa. I'm on to you, Irsa. I'm sure it was you. Well, let's check. Well, apparently Miko doesn't mind cats, which is good. Huh. From the marks on the floor, it looks like this box was pushed against the wall recently. Okay. Well, can I... No? Just that. Okay. Beware the Butcher. In the Butcher's Journal, Part 1. Alright. Let's see that. Them, them, Khajiit, they did it. Yep. Yep, pretty much. I mean, realistically speaking, they are the sneakiest ones to just attack people at night. That is true. Okay, let's see. Beware the Butcher, the killer who haunts the streets of Windhelm. These calamitous times bring out the worst in people. Don't become the next victim. See Viola Giordano if you spot any suspicious behavior. Why her? I might actually need to read this, maybe, to get the gist of things. The plants are coming together swimmingly. I found good sources of bone, flesh, and blood, but thus far a good sampling of sinew and marrow have escaped me. No matter. The city is swollen with contentious fools who will be missed by nobody. Last night was almost able to corner Susanna as she left Candleheart. Idiot guards showed up at just the wrong moment and I had to turn about just out for a stroll and so forth. There will be other chances, but the time is drawing near. I think back to my time in Winterhold. All the wasted minds up in their towers. Oh, they only explore the magic they already know. I am discovering new magic here, something deeper than the cantrip shenanigans of fire and light. This flesh magic is older than us, perhaps older than the world itself. I am tugging at the corners of the fabric of the universe, and where it bunches and folds is where I shall create my greatest triumph. I missed something in chat, I think. I wouldn't say they're the sneakiest at night. The Argonians do have shadow skills. That is true, actually. That is true. I guess, yeah, Khajiit are the sneakiest overall, I suppose. They're probably the most silent ones. I don't know. Yeah, the Argonians are... And they do have quite a few Argonians here, don't they? Now that you've mentioned it, Folly. One more attempt at the Candleheart girl. She's proving to be a bit too cautious, but those strong joints of hers should contain the most exquisite tendons. Worth the effort tonight. Okay. Look, I'm not trying to help the Butcher or anything. But if you're going to turn into a serial killer, don't write journals. That's one of the easiest ways to, to get caught. Oh. Hello. unload the... Okay. Oh, that's a window. I was going to say there's an exit there, but no, that's a window, I believe. Alright. Wine. Investigate Yelp. This altar is built to some unknown magic. It looks like someone is using body parts towards some gruesome end. Well, we kind of got that already from the journal. The Butcher's Journal Part 2. 17 tendons and assorted ligaments. 173 fragments of bone for assemblage. Approx for bucketfuls of blood, Nord preferred. 6 spoons of marrow, no more than 2 from a thigh. 12 yards of flesh before cutting, of course. Stars crying to the edge of the ice mine, look to the lights where the souls dance, revealing the time when a spark will revive, when the rotted unites under most skillful hands. Translation from Aldmer text as interpreted by the Aelids and first transcribed by Aldmer. Provenance and authority unknown. Soon. No recording information. That's sociopath 101. I mean, right? I don't know. I mean, what? Yep, of course. No, what? Sorry. I mean, that goes for everyone, right? I mean, if you don't want to get caught, don't leave any records whatsoever. I'm not saying you won't get caught anyway, but at least it won't be as easy. And if you're caught, it will be certainly harder to prove you are in fact guilty if there are no solid evidences that Okay, Miko is having some troubles there. Let's check some of these rooms. Yeah. I mean, sure, I can investigate this. Yeah, I didn't think it was, Let's check upstairs, I guess. You never know. Okay. I do like these nice little touches, these carvings in wood. They're really pretty. Okay, I'll take care of you in a minute, girl. I'll give you some food and drinks, probably. Okay, some fine clothes and some gold. Does that belong to the butcher, or was it left behind? Chair stacked on a bed in an odd fashion. Oh, okay. But am I supposed to take anything from that? Doesn't feel like it. Let's, I think that was everything. It was you. We know. We know. What am I? Should I go talk to? What's his name? Or do I still have some clues that I missed? I don't think I missed any more clues, did I? Did I totally miss something? Sit in a chair. I don't need to sit in a chair. No, I think I checked everything, right? It looks like it. Let's go back to your leaf or whatever his name is and see if he has anything new to tell us. If not, I guess we'll return here. What time is it? Yeah, my character should be sleeping. I don't know what's gonna happen, so... I should sleep. Yeah, I can sleep before, yeah, and I'll go in the morning talk to the other guy, I suppose. I better go that way, it's faster, I think. There we go. My main use is magic, but no destruction, conjuration, or enchanting, no weapons either. Just utility spells like illusion, alteration, restoration, and alchemy, also speech. That's probably a bit tough at the beginning, right? That sounds like it would be a bit tough at the beginning. I mean, I'm not saying it's not tough now, but especially at the beginning. When you still don't have a lot of spells or much protection, really. Let's ask for a room.
Got some fresh baked bread and good cheese if you're after.
Do you use any mods, Folly? I totally forgot to say this is modded on my dashboard. Let me Yeah, give me a room.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room right this way.
I should actually just really quickly let people know that. Let me add that to my title. Cause it's tough all the way, yeah. It sounds like it. It sounds like in the beginning you're probably afraid of everything. I should say this is special edition modded. Okay, let's update the information. I completely forgot about that. 8 mods. I was asking because especially if you're playing, well, if you're playing anything really, if you had the ordinator. Because that's supposed to be really, really, I mean, it's not supposed to be, it's really good. It adds you a lot more versatility, I guess, to the way you can play. Okay, let's keep on going.
Be on the lookout. The butcher could be
nothing game breaking, just mods to add realism and make it more difficult. I do have a lot of the realism ones. A little bit game breaking. I do have quite a few.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Okay. Thank you. Just yep. Thanks. Let's go. Let's go to sleep. Just because I don't know, at any point I might get into a fight or something, and I don't want to have the debuffs from not sleeping. What are you doing here, woman?
I've been looking for you.
What?
Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands.
Okay.
Let's see. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
How can you just let Miko be stuck inside a door? Look, I like my privacy, and it's rare to find an inn that actually lets me sleep in a room with a set of doors, or just a door that I can actually close. And he just opened it right after I closed the door. I'm sorry, but that's not acceptable at all. I do still love you. Let's see, what was it that I was given? Do you think it's this thing? Whatever it is, apparently I've already read it. Yep, it is. You caused a bit of stir in Skyfall Estate when you demonstrated the power of your thumb. Oh, was it when I did that to the weapon rack? Not everyone is anxious for the return of the Dragonborn. I for one desire to see you grow and develop your talents. Skyrim needs a true hero these days, blah blah blah, sure. Okay. Do I need to click on anything? Doesn't look like it. It's already there. Okay. Well, Lydia is still kind of missing. She still refuses to follow us around. That's fine. Sure. Be that way. Be that way. We do need to have breakfast. I just remembered. Memoirs are disabled, fast travel, camping, weight, underwater, throwing axes, knives, shurikens, wearable lanterns, cloaks, and recycle items. I've actually... What the hell? Okay, I'm not getting into the fight because the game is breaking a little bit. It's loading, I think, but I'm not moving because... That would probably make it worse. Okay. I know quite a few of those. There are a couple I haven't ever tried or read. I do have the... If I played just for myself fully, I would not fast travel. But I do understand that when I'm streaming, I am playing for other people, and sometimes it would make certain parts of the stream really boring, just going back and forth all the time, so I do use fast travel for the stream. I do have the camping mod, and I've used it quite a few times actually. Wearable lanterns, I was almost going to put it on my list, but I already had so many things, and one of the mods I had was add extra lighting and lamps to the main roads of Skyrim, so that made it a bit more easy for me. And for the dungeons, I guess, I sometimes use the torches to help you guys see better. Oh, come on. Don't lie too much. We were going to have breakfast, first and foremost. Other mods I have that add a bit more of immersion for me are a laundry mod. You will actually see, not here, you don't see it too much in this city actually, but most places I go, you do actually see laundry just hanging. And I do have one that makes all the signs and lamps just actually move in the wind. Why am I looking at this? I want food. Stuff like that, I guess. Tiny things that do improve your immersion. What am I having for breakfast? I guess some cheese, some bread, some grilled leeks. A bit more bread. There we go. Am I out of... I am. Well, I need to fill my water skins, I guess. Oh, and I do have the mod I need, which makes me need to eat, drink, and sleep from time to time. Otherwise, my character starts getting debuffs.
Hollyfrost Farm outside the city.
I don't want to talk to you.
It's honest work.
Okay. Thank
got
you.
Some fresh baked bread and good cheese.
Refill of water, please.
Enjoy your stay. And
Yeah. We have some water. Break there we go. I suggest recycle items. Allows you to break down pots and wooden platters into crafting materials through a smelter. That's really cool. That's actually pretty cool. I will check it out. Oh, by the way, Viola.
Be on the lookout. The butcher could be around any corner.
I can't talk to her. Too bad. Okay, people, thank you. Let's see if he has anything new to tell us, actually, that might help or proceed this quest. I'm kind of hoping he does, because I don't know if I...
Are you not finding the butcher?
Oh, no. He doesn't.
Travel safely. It's dangerous out there.
Well, I'm guessing I'm missing things then. I thought I saw everything at that house. I mean, I guess I can do another look. Another look thingy. Was this, right? Yeah. But I thought I had seen everything. Oh, I'm seeing that the stream is actually lagging quite a bit, guys. Let me check what's happening. Because, Or is it me? Or is it... How's the stream for you guys? Was it lagging for you? Or was it just my problem? My problem, you know? I mean, it seems to be fine now. I don't know. Weight underwater is handy for Argonian characters, so your character is an Argonian. The game does not allow you to wait underwater. Claiming you'll drown regardless of race, it disables that. Oh. Yeah, I see. It does make sense if you're playing an Argonian. I do get what you're saying there. Okay, so I check. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Come on, drop that. Drop it. I check this. That's just to sit. That's, yeah, done. Same with the table and the tankers. I'm pretty sure I investigated everything that I could here. Should I take some of the... I don't know. Take. Nothing else here says investigate. Which I'm sure... You know what? I need food, so... Gold. Fine. Do I have to take all of these? Stream is good here. Okay, then it's my, I was seeing my own stream really laggy. Oh, I did miss something. But I'm glad it's on my end, guys. I'm glad it's good for you. Okay. Um, I guess I should go talk to Yorli for whatever his name is. As long as it's good for you guys, that's all I care about. Two, three, four. Give me just a moment, guys. I'm just double checking something here. Okay. Let's proceed. Ellie's levitating.
What are you doing that for?
Okay. Let's talk to the guy. Or not. Isn't that what I need to do? Let's try it out.
How goes the investigation? I've never seen anything like it. I would take this to Calixto at the House of Curiosities. He has a good eye for strange trinkets.
Okay.
Might even give you a bit of gold for it.
What about that? Oh,
have you been talking to Viola Giordano? She posts those all over the city, and someone keeps taking them down. Ask her about it if you want an earful.
Well, we got two people to talk to. I guess now I can talk to her.
You said don't take nothing. You can spare that.
Oh boy. It's okay, game. It's okay. Everything is okay. The horse gets to levitate and we don't. I miss Morrowind spells all. Yeah. I think it's one of the most common things that people miss, right? Is the spells in Morrowind. So I need to talk to the Viola woman or Viola woman. And the guy, the weird guy with the weird house and the weird stuff.
Horses all day long.
Am I going to the right direction? To the right place, that's what I meant. In the right direction. Oh, is she right there?
Do you have any idea?
I mean, I'm assuming it's she, so. Wait. Was she? Ugh. Come on, character. Jump. You can do it. There she is.
Be on the lookout. The butcher could be around any
corner. Yes, tell me more about that.
I've been following him for months now.
Okay.
Well, not actually following. Trying to find him. The guards won't help. The people won't help.
Nobody will help.
One who thinks he can be caught.
Okay. I already know that one. Yeah, let's go straight to the,
Huh? What's it say?
Yep.
Wolfert. There have been rumors swirling about him for years. As long as I can remember. But he's a dangerous man. That's why they call him the Unliving. I wouldn't approach him directly.
Okay.
This information needs to go straight to the steward. He'll listen to you.
Well... Yeah, let me talk to the other guy first. Because I just came from the steward. Have I spoken
Sarah.
To you? Surah. Where was it? Straight ahead. I guess my instinct was correct. Yes, exactly. It was my instinct that was telling me to go that way.
You're lost?
Welcome to Hi there.
Curiosity.
Again.
Yes. This is the Wheelstone. It's an heirloom symbol of the power of Windhelm. Traditionally, it's carried by the court mage. I would be interested in acquiring it, if you're willing to part with it, that is. For a piece like that, I could pay 500 gold.
Should I sell it now, or should I hold on to it until this thing is solved?
Wormfrog? Bah. It's purely ceremonial, and he has no use for it. Besides, I wouldn't want to be the one to give it to him. It gives me the creeps. They say he dabbles in necromancy.
Yeah, I'll keep hold of it for now. As soon as the thing is solved, I'll come back and...
Good luck finding anyone else who will appraise it that highly.
Yeah, I'll be back. It'll be yours, don't worry, I think. I mean, I won't promise anything because I won't know what happens. I don't know what will happen, so...